So when you buy your new home and it's this glorious blank canvas, one of the biggest problems is where do you even start? And I think it's really worth investing in this part of the design process. You need to really dig deep and work out what is your own particular sense of style. It might be as simple as opening up your wardrobe and seeing what colours you like to wear, what jewellery you like to put on can give you a little indication of what colour palette you might like in your own home. New builds can be in danger of feeling a little impersonal, so you want to try and make them feel homely as quickly and as easily as possible. So first up, I think you want to think about texture. Lots of lovely, soft fabrics. I'm thinking knitted throws, faux fur cushions, just layer it all up and make it feel soft and cozy. And then second of all, start popping some family photos around the house, and that will bring a real sense of personality to the space. I think just because you've bought a new build home, you don't have to buy every stick of furniture brand new. I think you can bring in vintage pieces, pieces you've already owned, but don't be afraid to mix the old and new together. My number one rule when you're buying new furniture is really invest in the pieces that you use all the time. So for me, that's the bed and sofa. You can save loads of money elsewhere. So for example, accessories, you don't have to splash loads of money. For example, our British supermarkets do incredible ranges of vases and cushions now. So hunt out some bargains. First impressions really count in interior design. So I think you should really go for it in your hallway. Go for a splash of colour on the walls, a fantastic piece of pendant lighting, and why not change the stair carpet to something really bold and colourful? We all love open plan kitchen dining spaces, really because they're so sociable, but to stop it feeling like you're eating in the kitchen, you have got to be really militant with your kitchen worktops. You need to keep them clean and tidy. Some of the big trends in interior design for 2019 would work perfectly in a new house build. So for example, furniture shapes are very clean and curved and kind of modular, which I think this very modern streamlined look is perfect for a new house. In terms of color trends, pink is not going anywhere anytime soon, but the trend from the pale pinks is moving more into a putty, which is quite a nice soft warm colour, which I think would be perfect to experiment with. And then finally, we're having a real love affair with all things botanical, so lots of leafy prints, jungle prints, lots of house plants, and I think this is a wonderful way to make your new build feel fresh and inviting. Now the best thing about buying a new build in terms of interior design is there's literally no compromise. You are getting the perfect blank canvas. You can put your own stamp on it and have everything exactly how you want it.